Here we are, back in venenantis. So, the vid today, we're going to be doing 100 kills at venenantis, and we're going to see what our loot can be. This is our loot for now that we've got, but we're not even going to count this loot. Not this loot. So we're at 156. So when we get to 256, I'm going to show you guys all the loot that I've gotten from that. So we'll be right back with the next drop. And we got this stupid fuck down here. Julius, I'd like you to take a look at this too, or some mod in game. Like somebody to deal with Albane's being a little bastard. I don't know why he's being so rude. That's actually my brother in real life, Plox. But I don't live with him anymore, and he's getting chirped right now. So if somebody can deal with that in game, that'd be nice. I'd appreciate that. I'll be right back at the drop. Alright, so we're still killing it. We'll be back with the drop, but I just wanted to let you guys know that half of the video, we're going to be killing it. I'm going to show you guys a couple loots here and there, and then I'm just going to skip right to the 100 loot, and I'm going to show you guys the 100 loot. What I got from 100 kills from venenantis, or however you say it. That is our next loot, is a rune two-hander. And you literally just sit here, say spotter there, and just get her done. That's our next loot, it's coins. Not getting too much.
Oh my god. This guy keeps telling me he fucked my sister. But I don't have a sister. I only have two brothers, and this is one of them.
That's the next vid, or that's the next drop, bones. And we got a super restore for that one, thank god, because we needed that. Now we can fucking pod up and put our re-gear back on so we can get faster kills. We'll get back the next drop. This is our next kill, diamond bolts. Let's go pick those bad boys up. Got 100 diamond bolts. Next kill, we get diamond bolts again. Go back to the next one. By the way, Albane said he liked to suck big dick. I'm trying to let the whole soulplay know that he's a big faggot, I guess. Not too sure. Alrighty. Next kill. Shit's going down at easy. We called this little bitch out. He said he wanted to go to Mage Bank with 10 bills, so we said, let's go. And he's pussying out, and he doesn't want to go, so. Little bitch boy. And supposedly I'm a dog. And he said, sit in your place, dog. Bye, dog. Good dog. So I'm a good doggy, so it's good. We're on a good streak here. Anyways, if this fucker ever steps in the wildy, he's getting cleared and I'm gonna make his ass quit. And I just wanted to let everybody know that. That's how that's going. That's our next loot, is Chaos Runes.
This kid, he's like, I don't give fuck. Look, where is it? I say don't give fuck.
He's definitely Chinese or something. Alrighty. Next loot, what do we get? Some more diamond bolts. Let's grab those diamond bolts. Next drop, unicorn horns. Here's this kill. Gold ore. Alright, back to the next kill. Just came over here for 2 seconds and stole the Callisto kill. Go try the Callisto and the Wildy Albays. That's probably the best place for you. Fucking dumbass. I hate kids like that.
puts in zero effort. I mean, this shit is a job, right? And see, these kids ain't even trying, son. If you ran a business and they worked for you, you would fire them. So why are you praising them for half-assing the shit you listen to? Not dissing you. I'm just asking what the fuck has gotten into you. You're the consumer, and it's your choice on what you're picking from. Put up in your Spotify and spend your time sifting through. You're just giving bread to somebody who's way more rich than you.
Yeah. 803 kill count. Next kill, just bones. Next kill, just bones. 174 kill count so far. We got bones again. I think we're just gonna finish off the kills, and I'm gonna show you guys the loot at the end. And I'll be right back. Oh yeah, another thing too, shout out to Wealthy Fat. Before he logged off, he came over and gave me some more supplies so I could stay here longer and get the video done for you guys. Just wanted to add that in there. Alrighty, I guess I'll be right back with the 100 loots. What I got in my inventory is pretty much what I've got from it so far. And we'll see how it goes. Shout out to that guy 247. He was trying to say hey, hi YouTube earlier. It's yo boy. Yes sir. Alrighty. We'll be back with the 100 kill loot. Oh, I keep getting bones, no myth seeds. What's going on? And we got myth seeds! Loot! More mithril seeds! He said he was gonna give me his AGS. Okay, back to the Natus. Here we are with our last kill. Hopefully it's mid seeds or something. We're at 256, 257. Nothing. Alright, I'm gonna go exchange these wilderness keys in and I'll be right back. Alright, these are the keys we're gonna be checking. Let's go out and let's check them. Well, we were going to check the keys and we had boys try to jump us, so we dipped the fuck out. And here we are, we're back. And of course, these motherfuckers right here ended up KOing us on our last fucking key loot. Had about 15 keys on me, but oh well. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys fucking are gonna be going to kill Venatus and making some bank. I was happy with what I got, and there'll be lots more vids to come. I'm gonna be working on the Dorox series next. I really wanna get a lot of those vids in, and maybe do some max strength later on. Alrighty, the link will be in the description to Soulplay, and I hope you guys have a great day.